the door.
Hurry! Get that goddamn jack out of there! Damn, man! That was too close.
You can say that again. David!
Don't you dare let that fucking baby killer in! Don't make me do this!
Clem!
Don't do it, Javi!
Hey, open up!
He'll die.
He deserves worse!
I should have trusted my gut about you. We need to barricade the door.
Did you let him turn? Tell me! Now!
Answer her question. Now! We didn't have to worry about that.
What the hell does that mean?
He lived, Clem. He lived. But how? He was dying. Clem said so.
AJ bounced back. He was stronger than we thought. It was a miracle.
You're lying.
That's great, Clem. This is good news.
How am I supposed to believe you?
Clementine, please, I'm telling the truth.
Where? Where is AJ now?
I don't know for sure.
But he's in Richmond?
Dr. Lingard took care of the boy. He'll know how to find him.
Then I'm going back.
None of us are going anywhere until the walker's clear.
What's your plan, David?
We used to store a vehicle up this way. Provisions. I came to get you set up.
And
say goodbye. I don't want you to worry about Kate and Gabe. I'll take care of my family from now on. They'll be safe with me.
Not happening, David. They're my family as much as yours.
Is that what you think? Last I checked, Kate was my wife and Gabe was my son. Shit!
Board it up.
We need something to buffer. Something heavy.
There! Help me!
Wait a half second. Where'd you find this?
Over there.
Show me.
Is all this?
These could come in handy. Don't want to just take them, but...
I might be going crazy, but... I think these came from Prescott. That's Phantom Punch.
I don't understand how all this got here.
Like you don't know.
Hey, none of this stuff was here before. I don't have a damn thing to do with it. We've only ever kept a few basic supplies here for scouts, for emergencies.
Your people looted this stuff from Prescott, David.
Come on, we can't know that.
Who else knew about this place?
Your outfit is the only one that gutted my town.
This is bigger than just Prescott. There's spoils from other towns here, too. Towns I heard got raided a while back. There's stuff here from the kingdom.
I think I know they're all already. Goddamn, it hurts to be honest. Who the fuck are you?
Wouldn't be in this mess if you hadn't gone all trigger happy on David's family.
Take cover.
I'd do that little bitch again just to see her head pop.
You sure as hell are stupid, Agent.
You only just realizing that now?
I told you. Joan is on the warpath. Last thing we need is people getting wind of all this stuff.
Look at all this shit. We're frickin' rolling in it.
I'll give you that.
Just glad we found some more smokes. That shit is the new gold.
And now we get to see your head pop, you piece of shit.
David?
I thought better of you, Max. I really did.
David, come on, man. We're a unit. There's no need for it.
Stop him! He's getting away!
Go! Get Badger!
Shove that gas can down your throat and lit you up like a candle. But this'll do.
Took my goddamn guts out. Fuck. Oh, you must be up good.
This is for Mariana. She was a sweet little girl, just minding her own business.
Not anymore. Fuck her. And fuck you too.
Easy, Conrad. He's already down.
Remember my woman? Francine? You! You snuffed her out like she was nothing.
She was... nothing.
He's finished. Get it over with.
Come on. What are you waiting for?
We've gotta move. No point drawing it out.
Richmond!
Come on, David. This is Richmond.
What's that supposed to mean? What's that supposed to mean?
I ain't got nothing to say.
There's no use holding out, Max. The best you can do is make things right.
We... We weren't doing it without support inside Richmond. Joan was in on it. We did it on her orders. She said we needed it to survive. I wanted to let you in, but she told me you'd never go for it. I'm sorry.
It is too late for sorry, you backstabbing shitbag.
Please, don't kill me. I'll help you. I'll tell everyone in Richmond about this. I'll help you get back inside. Expose her to the others.
Maybe he'll be useful.
Thank you. Thank you.
I needed that. Where's Lonnie?
He gave us the slip. Hightailed it back towards Richmond.
Son of a bitch. If he warns Joan...
Wasn't there one more?
Oh.
What? It's good riddance. That son of a bitch killed Mariana.
Did that make you feel better?
I wouldn't shed any tears if I were you.
Maybe I'm shedding them for your brother.
Hey, man. Back the fuck off. I don't need a lecture from you.
You need it from someone. You don't want to become the thing you hate.
Javi's earned my trust. And if any of you had any brains, you'd say the same. I'm sure you did the right thing. Sometimes there's just no other way to make things right. My friend took a crowbar to someone once.
My people need to know about what we found here.
What about your missing friends?
I'm surprised you care. Human life isn't exactly high on your list of priorities. Don't have time to keep looking. They'd want me to get home and warn them. So that's what I'm gonna do. Sooner the better.
You sure you'll be okay on your own?
To be honest, I think my odds are better than yours. I won't forget about you. You have my word.
It's a shitstorm out there, man. I don't see how you're gonna make it.
One step at a time.
We need to get back to Richmond fast. I have loved ones in there.
We both do.
We all do.
I gotta break Eleanor out of there. Once she's safe, I'm gonna tell her how I feel. Hey, if the mess never washes out, might as well get neck deep.
We're gonna need allies in Richmond. Lingard and Clint, they're our best bet. If I can get to them before Joan does, maybe we have a chance. I know I was ready to say goodbye before, but I can't do this without you. Can I count on you? I won't be able to pull this off myself.
Fine, but I expect first-class treatment when we're done. No more quarantine for me or my friends. Just the red fucking carpet.
Of course. Whatever you need. Let's just... get this done. If Lonnie raises the alarm, they'll be waiting for us at the gates. There's a way in round back that'll get us around any sentries. We can take Badger's truck.
I doubt he'll mind.
Come on, we gotta get on the move. Herd's closing in. Thinking this will go a lot better if we split up. A group this big can't exactly sneak around, particularly if they're expecting us.
Eleanor's in there somewhere. I'm going after her.
Then I'm coming with you.
Lingard brought her to the clinic. That's your best bet. Javi, that's where you'll go to get Kate and Gabe. Then bring them to my house. It's the one with the raven on the hitching post. We'll all meet up there. After I pay a little visit to Joan. Stay out of sight. They'll be keeping an eye out for us.
As soon as I can get Kate and Gabe, We'll see you back at the house.
Roger that.
I'll scout ahead.
What about you, Clem?
I'm pretty sure I've still got some friends in the New Frontier. If they know where AJ's being held, they'll tell me. As soon as I find him, I'm taking that truck and getting the hell out of here.
Well, you are owed a vehicle.
Keep an eye on David. He may be playing nice, but I'd still watch your back.
I'm with you, Clem. He rubs me the wrong way. As soon as I get Kate and Gabe, I'm gonna figure out what's best for us.
Well, I hope it involves getting far away from here. But you're no dummy. Your instincts have been right most of the time. I know you'll make the right call. See you when I see you.
David said to hang a ride up at that corner. Seems clear so far.
Let's move.
You know Javi Garcia? Used to play shortstop for Baltimore.
That Javier Garcia? That's who we're looking for?
Yeah. That Javier Garcia. Anyway, sounds like some paranoid horse shit. Guy's a fucking ball player.
There's the medical center.
He's gonna go ninja his way back in here and stir up trouble.
We go in, we get out, we get Kate and Gabe, we get out.
Not that easy, man. We've seen them AKs before, and they ain't afraid to use them.
All right. Let's hang out here for a while. Smoke break.
Damn it. We need a distraction. How's your throwing arm?
What the hell was that?
Let's check it out.
You go first.
Still got it.
You guys find Elle. Tell her we're moving Kate.
Sounds good. We'll meet you here.
Javi! We thought you were... I was super worried. Like, a lot.
Are you guys okay? They didn't hurt you, did they?
No, we're fine.
They said you guys were denied entry.
It's true. We're on borrowed time. The people who run this place, they're ruthless. We have to move.
Where's my dad? Is he coming? Javi, where is he?
Don't worry, buddy. We're gonna go meet up with him.
Excuse me?
David has a house in town. He thinks we'll be okay there.
Then let's go.
Wait, Javi? While you were gone, this woman, Joan, came by. I felt like she was sizing me up. It was creepy. She implied David was in trouble. Like he was no longer in charge. She kept saying Gabe and I didn't need to worry, but... it only made me worry more. I got a bad feeling from her.
She's a scary lady. But don't worry. David's gonna handle her. He knows what to do.
Scary how?
The people who shot you? Answer to her. She ordered raids on other settlements. We found all this stuff from Prescott.
She was behind Prescott?
David's rounding up allies to confront her right now.
Javi, I know you know this already. This is not our fight. We already lost Mari because of these people. Now, The whole place is about to become a war zone.
What? What do you mean?
I hear you, Kate, but we can't just let her get away with it.
You're not hearing me. This is not our problem.
What's going on? Tripp said we had to move to David's house.
We're not doing that. We're getting the fuck out of Richmond before it's too late.
Getting out? You shouldn't even be sitting up.
What? What about my dad? We can't just leave him.
Gabe, we don't even know who he is anymore. We have to get away before he gets us all killed.
But he won't know where we are. Again!
I can't go back to how things were before. I'm sorry. I just can't.
We're gonna go to David's house.
Javi!
It's the best bet we got. It's all we got.
I've got a gun in the room they gave me. Sounds like we might need it.
I'll come with you. We'll catch up with you guys.
Sounds good.
Don't.
I didn't see Clem with you guys. Is she okay? I know, she's tough, but I don't know. Be nice to hear she's all right.
If we run into her, she could really use a friend right now.
Yeah. Me too.
We need to go. Okay?
Okay.
You know this is what David lives for, right?
What?
A brawl. I only ever saw him truly happy when he was talking about being at war. The world going to shit? I guarantee, that was the best day of his life. He gets to live life on the front line. I'm sure it's like Christmas every morning.
He definitely could get pretty warlike from time to time. My jaw still aches occasionally.
No, I'll bet it does.
Took your damn time. Come on, we have to hurry.
Wait a second. David told us to come here.
He's talking to the others now. Trust me, shit's about to fly. He's gonna need our help. We gotta get on the move. He's waiting for us. There's no more time to lose.
Get them to safety first. Then we can go.
This is the best way to protect them. They'll be safe here. Don't worry.
I'll come back for you. Both of you.
You better.
I don't like your tone, David. If this is about your brother...
Don't pretend like you don't know what this is about. You've got a lot to answer for.
Me? You must be joking.
Javi! Kate and Gabe? Safe. I knew I could count on you, brother. We're gonna fix this, together. I did what you asked. You better not make me regret it. What's going on here?
We're just getting started.
You smuggled your brother into Richmond despite what we agreed. Clearly, you have no respect for any of us. This is serious, David. You know we can't let this go.
It's over, Joan. You can stop your posturing.
Posturing? What's this all about?
She's been ordering raids on peaceful communities, sending your men to murder and loot.
Raiding? Joan, is this true?
He's pointing the finger at everyone. First Badger, now me.
That's a serious charge. You come in swinging, you better have proof.
Here's our proof. This lowlife was part of the raids.
I...
Well, Max, what do you have to say?
Don't be afraid of her, Max. We've got your back.
Me, Badger, and Lonnie, we ran the ops. Off Jones' orders.
God damn it, Max.
I'm washing my hands of this, man.
Joan, how could you?
The real question is, how could I not? What would happen to us without your fertilizer, Clint? Or your pills, Paul? Do you think our community would survive? I did what I had to ensure that we would. It wasn't easy. But someone had to do it.
So you survived. But at what cost? Do you even know how much suffering you've caused?
I've no doubt it's less than I prevented. All of you remember the winter. How much we lost. Friends. Lovers. Children. I made a promise I would never let that happen again. The raids were just to keep us going till Richmond reached sustainability. We're so close. So close to our dream. Do we really want to risk it all by fighting amongst ourselves? We should all be on the same side of this, David. On Richmond's side. Surely you can see that.
She's fucking delusional. Building a dream on the blood of innocents.
You don't have to tell me, brother. We lost Mariana to those raids. How many others lost their kids too?
I'm sorry, David. It breaks my heart about your child. It's something I'm going to have to live with. Take them.
What the hell?
Put them in a cell until I can figure out what to do with them.
Don't you fucking touch me. That's an order!
They don't take orders from you anymore, David. You're done here. You put yourself before the group.
We can leave. Please, just let us.
Paul, come on!
I'm sorry. My hands are tied.
This is not over, Joe. I have friends here. Allies.